in the neck. It will just have to do as it is. Right, so let me start the game up again. Go into Mod Manager. Hopefully Def is in there somewhere. Definition. Where did that go in the list? Second. So that needs to go under Assets to go that way. And then I want these ones. Below all of the normal ProMods stuff. They've probably got an load order as well, haven't they? Why can't they put in something in here which says must be before mod named this, and that way it'll just automatically sort itself? I want SES. Make this easier. This is just a pain in the neck. Because I'm assuming if I get it wrong, just weird stuff happens. Right, let's try that and see what it does. H16, that one. Yeah, well, I've changed the mods. Yeah, I paid. I did the paid the dollar or the ATP whatever it is to download the pro mods because I figure that's the least really you could do. But I've actually found downloading the individual files about 50 times faster than downloading the one big file. I don't know why. Yeah, the trailer pack has a load order as well, doesn't it? Can someone go and find me what the load order is for the trailer pack so I can switch it round? Because that's probably going to go wrong in a minute. Okay, where's the mouse gone? There it is. Good. Let's have a look at the world map. Oh, we've been dropped back to Felixstowe. Oh, we've got some more stuff going on here north of Holmavik. Is that new? This is the Orkney Islands. That's definitely new. I'm sure I remember seeing that new. This is Shetland Island. This is where I used to live. That little island up there. In fact, I used to live about there. I've actually got hide taskbar switched on, believe it or not, Zard UK. I have actually got hide taskbar switched on, and it's decided that that doesn't work either. Wow. It's quite busy. I'm sure it didn't come down here before. Barcelona. Oh, yeah, it's got all the way up to Murmansk. Look at the island far north of Finland. What? There's Finland. Oh, wow. That's obscure, isn't it? Sorry, I'm trying to get to the chat to get this load order, and Windows is just freaking me out right now. Right, here we go. Right. Let me come out of there. Didn't want you to come out that far. Trip to see Santa, yeah, really. Svalbard. How do you pronounce it then? Right, mod manager. Right, now it reckons the trailer company, the trailer def has to go first. So that's that one. So that has to go all the way at the top. It wants the company pack. Company definition. Oh, that's the def company. That needs to go first. Trailer definitions. That would be one of the two trailer definitions. Two trailer packs. Ah, def trailers. That's that one. So that one comes third. So now I need the company package. So company definition, company package, def trailers, and then the two trailer packets, of which that is. Whatever you do, don't tell me which one's which. Hello, lady. Yeah, you could rip my trousers to shreds if you want to. That's fine. I'm going to assume it doesn't matter which order they go in, since it doesn't tell me which one's which. GG. Right. You just sent me an image on. I've got to tab away again. No, now nothing's working. I'm just staying in the game. I can't. If I tab out, Windows won't. The mouse won't click on anything. Right. So we need the definition first, then the map, then the media, model two, then model one. That's interesting. Model one and then assets. Right. That puts those in the appropriate order. So let's press confirm. See you later, Funky Biker. And we will press continue. Right, I've got the squirrel cat mod that's on, I think it's on workshop. Where's Discord? No. I want to give up clicking on anything outside of the game because it doesn't work. Right, that's better. Right, okay, let's have a look at. So, where are we? Oh, we're back in Felixstowe, aren't we? Because it got upset. Let's have a look at the job market. Freight market. So, we're back in Felixstowe. So, where do we want to go then, folks? Oh, I got no in-game sound, so that could be fun, yeah. Oh, it's working. Better. Finland. Yeah, we could go to Finland and then do that. We've got to go to Murmansk to get to that because the port is there in Kaken. So if I start, what can we do from Felixstowe? So if we were to look at just distance, the longest journey is only going to pay me, it's going to pay me 45 grand and it gets us to Italy. What's my price per distance? 49 grand. I can go to Poland. Well, that seems to make sense to me. Where's that? That's going to get us over there. and then I could do a journey. Well, maybe not tonight, but the next thing we'd do is a journey, work our way up to Finland from there. That gets us a good chunk of the way, I think. Let's do that. Right. Are we there? Oh, yes, we are there. Oh, no, 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 after all that. Nothing's plugged in. Oh, no. Wheel, I think, has to go in that one. And the other one has to go in the other one. What's wrong with the iron brew globets? Alright, I've now got force feedback on the wheel, lights on everything else, hopefully it'll work now. Anytime. Vimto better than iron brew. Well, you know, maybe. Maybe, maybe not. Vimto is good though. Price per distance. Ooh, no, so Felixstowe, sorting on price per distance is that one. And my goal is not necessarily to go the longest, it's to earn the most money. I'm not here to give it all free, you know. Right. Oh, come on, why are you not working? And you're not working. What's wrong with your game? Nope, nothing's working. I'm not touching my game ever again. I'm bored of everything breaking. Keyboard only. Oh, you've got the wrong joystick, haven't you? Hang on a minute, folks. Was that a TARDIS? Yes, there is a TARDIS. Let me just put it back on that one while I figure out what's going on. I think Logitech is picked up. Okay, Logitech has this really stupid thing. Yeah, it's picked up the wrong joystick type. Let me re-plug the USB, see if it will redetect it. It's redetected it. I've got the right wheel. Now we might be in with a chance. I have a skill upgrade available, do I? Oh, let's have a look for that then, shall we? I need to start putting stickers on all my USB ports, because Windows is one of these things that will quite happily let you put the devices anywhere you like. They just won't work. We've got a skill point available, have we? We do. Does that change the job market offerings at all, perhaps? Right, let's see whether we're working now. No. Oh, I'm just going to give up in a minute. This is not fun. This is a pain in the neck. You've lost all of my settings. That's just not nice. That's working. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Hey, right, we might be in ready to go now. That was the garage door shutting, stop panicking. I haven't hit anything. Hit it with hammer. Yeah, I know. It's PC gaming, it's just the best. Oh, is it not facing the wheel? Okay. There you go. Yeah, after me, you come first. Oh, hang on, I'm supposed to be turning that way. We're not in Europe. Well, we're not. Well, we're literally not in Europe anymore. We're supposed to be going that way. Not used to driving in the UK. Get me back in Europe. Yeah, it is quite strong. But it feels really nice, to be honest. Truck driving on the wrong side of the road. I just got overtook and I should probably start the wipers, but I can't remember what button does the wipers. P, is it? I've got a button here set up that will do it, but what have we got? Freight market. It was going to Poland, that was the one. Take job. Job here that'll go 60,000 euros, 19,000 euros. What's this one here? Is this going the wrong way? Yeah, it's really going the wrong way if we want to go to Finland. Let's go to that one then. That'll do. Right. There it is over there. Well, this doesn't look remotely difficult, does it? cats, can you not wreck the joint, please? Bearings, where are we going here? Doing it. Overcooked that. Make a bit of room. Oh, shush, you've got a forklift buried in you. He's had a forklift buried in him. Me hitting him was the last of his, least of his worries. Sporting Team GB. We're almost there. Take out some more cars in a minute, I think. Hopefully the guy whose car I hit is the one who put the trailer in the stupid place. That would just be poetic justice. Right, let's get out. Oh, Squirrel's been playing some Nautica, has he? Awesome. Free as a bird on the open road. Till we hit the next thing. Fix that whole wiper problem. Choo choo twacks. Good night, Oscar. Wow, all the cars. figure unless I edge out and just get people to leave me alone, cut me some slack, I'm never getting out of here. That's it, you got the message. Where are we going? We're right, aren't we? What is that truck doing? Be a bit impatient! Right. Decent speed limit. Colchester, Harwich, and Ipswich West. I don't remember seeing any of this before. Has the UK had an update as well? Oh, I know exactly where we are. Is this the junction onto the A12? It is too. Oh, this is new. This is awesome. This is nicely done. Right, let's get on down the A12. The A12 is a glorious road in real life. When I say a glorious road, I mean... technical term. Crompton 33, this is Promod 2.1, so this is the new Promod that just came out this week. Yeah, if they've got the A12 in, they would have Chelmsford. Curious to see what else they've got. Harwich, Clacton, and Colchester. We almost already made it to Colchester. Wow. Next should be Chelmsford then. You want me to come off here? This is Colchester. This is where I used to go to university. Can't see. Well, it's routing me the wrong way to go to Chelmsford. Oops, should have really checked my mirror before I did that, never mind. Oh, Harwich is where it's taking us, I see. is Clacton in this? I don't know exactly what is and isn't in this. Let's just pop onto the map for a minute. Chelmsford. That'd be Chelmsford. There's a garage there. And there's a discoverable there. I'm guessing somewhere around there is... the M25 is in. The Darrenth interchange is in. Clackett Lane services. The M4, the M3. The M1. This is looking much better. This is looking good. Yeah, this is the Harwich bit. That's that awful Chelmsford, Colchester Junction. Cambridge. Let's go up north. Sheffield. Don't really know these areas to not recognise them. Carlisle and Newcastle. Ramsey and Douglas over here. PJT 1974 will be impressed, I think. Edinburgh, Aberdeen, Fort William, Oban. Got Orkney Island, Torshavn. You've got a bit more in Iceland. Very good. That's really looking... This is looking so much better. It's still a shame that I don't think... I guess looking at this, I doubt that oh, no, there's nothing to tell you. The Dartford Bridge might be in there. That's the one thing that I miss, is no Dartford Bridge when you're running around the M25. There's the M11, which becomes the M14, which heads west up for Birmingham. You've got the M6. Wonder if they've made that a toll road. In the right gear, it works better. To the ferries. It's really good, isn't it, Promods, Ayrton? Alright, looks like we're turning left here. To the boaties! Destinations, Harwich. American Truck Simulator 2, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. We're going to Poland, Hector Karma. Back in a country where we're driving on the right-hand side and the speeds are all in the same denominations as my speedometer. Oh, that's much better. Nah, the digger's been nice and securely loaded. They expected it because I was driving. They're like, oh, super glue it down. Europort. Oh. Tuck. Oh, Tuck biscuits are awesome. It's Ninja Joker 77's birthday, is it? Well, happy birthday, Ninja Joker. Get that quiet. What are the keys for operating to moving the seats? That's it. I can't see the speedometer at the moment. Oh, that's better. I can see how fast I'm going now. The accessories include a Pokeball, air freshener, a Toy American truck, and a can of Iron Brew, and the TARDIS. Tuck biscuits or cheese in it. Sorry, yes, what I mean. That's, to be honest, that's what I consider Tuck biscuits, the ones with cheese in them. The other ones, they're just like, I don't know, water crackers or something. That looks really nice. I don't think this has been changed too much. It was really good when we went through it last time. 80 limit, let's make use of it. Tunnel hype. Might as well have my lights on. Yeah, absolutely. When you eat the plain Tuck biscuits, it's just, well, I kind of need two of these and cheese, really. It's a DIY kit, except they forgot the cheese. My camera is covering the map thing. Oh, hang on a minute. Kaboom! Oh, and yet this time the game capture is working. Oh, well, there you go, bonus. How are we doing on our journey anyway? Coming round, got to go through Amsterdam, Osnabrück, Hanover, Magdeburg, Bochnan, that one, until we get to there. There we go. So I've got a long way to go. Fuel, we've got plenty. Sleep, we've got plenty. 1,200 kilometers to go. Ends, is what turned off, mate? I didn't see what you asked. Turning here. Oh, we've turned the map off. Sorry, yes, the map is turned off. In fact, now I'm covering the sat nav up. Hang on a minute. Yeah, I'm using the sat navs on the, in the game. I'm not using it. I've turned them off. Biggest load I've carried in the game? I've no idea. Oops. Correct. Right, we're not coming off here by the looks of it, we're just staying on this lane. Well, the load order problem doesn't seem to be causing us an issue. The game seems to be working perfectly happily. I'm drifting all over the road, upsetting everybody. Am I going to be streaming long enough for another cup of tea and a biscuit? Oh yeah, definitely. Might not be a bourbon, please. Staying in the right hand lane, not doing anything else. Maybe some Rocket League after now. This will get us late enough. Cruise control makes life a bit easier. We're supposed to have two hands on the steering wheel. All right, then, 10 and 2. 10 and 2. Are the distances in game realistic? No, it's highly compressed, by Lexington. Highly compressed. That's a bit better. Got a sleeper cruise control on. That's the one I wanted. I wanted to know when my sleep time is. Call it 7 hours is when I need to aim for a rest. It's 21:35. So that's 9. Now for 4 o'clock. About 4 a.m. we need to be looking at having a rest. Crossing the border into Germany. That's it, we're now in Germany, folks. Welcome to Germany. Simon Lund donated. Oh, thank you very much for the donation, Simon. If you typed a message in, it doesn't look like it's coming up on the screen. I do apologise. Can we get some GGs for Simon, please? Was there a message, Simon? If there is, I will go and fix it. Whoa, floating everywhere. Why no Rocket League? Oh, yeah, because sleep. So we're taking that route. Oh, we're going right here. Do I drive a car real life? I do. Oh wow, Simon. Hang on a sec. Let me fix what's wrong with that, because there's no reason for that to be wrong. better. That's that fixed. Right, now let me move over to the web. Yeah, can I get some more GGs for Simon? Sorry. Simon says, so the first message was, why no Rocket League map? And then the second message, once that one's finished, I'm just re-repeating the ones that Simon did. What does sleep mean? Thank you very much, Simon. Really appreciate it. At least now the text is going to come up correctly. What's the problem you're having, Ninja Joker? Because I must admit, I paid the dollar for Promods, and gave up downloading it from their paid downloads site crowd, because it was just so slow. Yes, Simon donated twice. Sorry, not four times. I've just re-repeated his donations so that you can see his messages. Oh, okay. No, it is going away. Right, it's only cars. Set cruise controls on. It's quite nice because it's on this wheel down here, so I can roll the wheel up. Of course, I still have to do the steering myself. It's not true autopilot yet. But if I roll the wheel back a bit, can hear the it starts slowing it down, and then we'll roll the wheel forward a little bit for testing purposes. Do you read? Gotta get some more GGs times three for Simon Lund, please. Thank you very much, Simon. Could I literally fall asleep? No, I'm wide awake. I am wide awake. 11 o'clock. Remember, about sort of 2, 3 o'clock ish, we need to be looking for somewhere to get some kip. Whiteland style. What's a Whiteland style donator, Francois? Supposed to stay on the road at least. See you later, Dave. Thanks for everything. Just will not speak in Cockney. Well, after the stream, I should be going up the apples and pears to Bedford. Coming off here. much easier with cruise control. I'm glad I finally got that set up. Where are we heading to? Poland. Oh, hello, lane's disappearing. Guess the lines, the dot should have told me that. Ah! Oh, I see, Francois. Hangover. Homebound. Is French style still about? I haven't seen him for a while. Ten past midnight. Oh, got a train going over there. Trains for the win. Oh, another high-speed train. What on earth is that train? Oh, it was a freight train going the other way. Trains! Let's stop here and do some train spotting, I think. They should have had a truck stop next to the railway tracks like that, so you could park up at the truck stop and then just sit by the tracks for a little while and do some train spotting. They never think about these things when they're making games that aren't train games, do they? Oh, hello. No, oh, it could have been ICE, couldn't it? Yeah. So we're not taking the first exit. Following this one round. It's a really nice junctions here. One of the things I like about what Promods have done is that the these junctions are intersections are they're all different. They look really good rather than the, by default they're all quite well they're the same. Turning off here. I am going that way, I think. Yeah, I'm going this way. Go. Will I ever do flight sim again? Yes, I am going to be doing flight sim at some point. I absolutely am, I just don't know when. I'm wary of starting up any new games at this point, but we've added a bunch of games to the thing, and what happens is it dilutes the number of viewers, which then makes it much harder to get partnerships. So I kind of want to stabilize on what we're doing at the moment, maybe even cut back a little bit, temporarily at least, and get through that partnership hurdle. Because once we're through the partnership hurdle, we can do whatever we like. You don't lose partnership unless you're an idiot. So, of course, having said that, I'll probably lose partnership at some point. Someone play this video back to me and say, well, clearly you're an idiot. But to be honest, you probably do have to be. So, but no, I want to focus on what we're doing rather than adding new stuff at the moment. Right, I think it's time we might as well get some... It's bald? How does that know I'm bald? Driving trucks isn't good for the average. No, it isn't particularly. It's a bit low tonight, but we have had the trucking around the sort of the 80-90, so it's usually not bad. Alright, let's get some... fuel first. What's the matter, Simon? Why the OMG? Is bald. Hey, Tyson is cool. Welcome back. That'll get us out during the day as well, which will be a little bit more bright and cheery and so forth. Let's do the parking brake, shall we? Motion lotion. wipe me just for that comment. It'll be all 90-minute US freight scenarios from now on. Teasing. For anyone who thinks that comment is serious, I'm teasing because White Mead really hates them. I try and avoid 90-minute scenarios at all costs. Why did it route me off here? That's just strange. But then it's cast, I'm not going to do any 90 minutes. I try and avoid like 90 minute scenarios at all costs. Ideally, I don't really like to do more than an hour these days in one scenario. It's quite possibly the same cop-lop amount. For some reason, it possibly thought that was a faster route. Doesn't even have to be shorter. It's usually done on a cost-based routing system, and it'll calculate that it's cheaper for some reason by the way they calculate it. Right, let's just check so that we know next rest stop in 10 hours, so that's by 9 p.m. basically. Oh, hello. What was that all about? Oh, that was probably a loan repayment or something. If it's a fine, it pops it up so you can see what it is. Cash situation, 47 grand. Not doing too bad then. No, I only just slept. I certainly don't need sleep. Fines pop up the thing in the bottom right corner. Loans don't, though. Thanks very much, Tyson's call. Appreciate that. I'm not going left, so I'm staying where we're going. It's one of those things where you have to exit right to turn left. Do I have another driver? I've got two other drivers, a couple of them out. My initial garage is full. What I need to do is really get another garage and get another three drivers earning money. Munich and Leipzig. We're not going that way. Left to go straight, right to go left. Oh, I can extend the one I have, can I? Okay, I might do that then, Bobs. I forgot I could do that, because I can. What is it to update the garage? Is it 100,000? Or is that the 180,000? I can't remember. Schoenfeld. Am I going to try OpenVVE? No, I'm not going to play any other train simulators than Train Sim 2016. Warsaw. Yeah, I did do fishing sim once or twice, yeah. No, I am going to do Southern Bell, Moggy. Southern Bell has to be played. And I can find the time to remember how to drive it. Love how the arrow is facing the wrong way. It's just genius. Tell you what, cruise control is making this so significantly easier. As it does in real life. Does quite a good job of holding speed as well. Oh, I've used OpenVVE before, Bertie Afro. I wrote a VVE tutorial on UK Train Sim many moons ago. Well, proper, mate, I want ice cream at the next stop, do you? Ewan Price, I am currently in Germany, I think. Let's have a quick look on the map and find out. Yeah, we're in Germany. We're almost going to cross the border. There's the border, I think, that gets us into Poland. And we are heading to there. Driving all over the road at this point. Let me cross out of that bridge. Is very nice. Hello, that's not quite so nice. Welcome to Poland. Nintendo DS truck. Twit crashed into me. I guess we're in the neutral zone at the moment or something. Ah, now we've got to pay our dues. Right, speed limit is 80 again. Straight over here. Yeah, off the rumbles. So yeah, 9 o'clock. So 8 o'clock-ish we need to be looking at, I think. We've still got 29 hours to before we need to be there. 13 hours of journey. Yep, we sleep for another time, then we've still got more than enough time for that. You can't stop singing the Nebworth trucking theme. I like it, it's really cool, isn't it? It's very catchy. The McDonald's, the Golden Arches. Wow, the truck stops are a bit more frequent in Poland. We're doing double ATS next week. No, we're going to do ETS multiplayer and ATS multiplayer. I think next week is trucks multiplayer week. Taking it easy, following the speed limits. For a change. Driving all over the road, but doing it at the speed limit. Don't do too. Yeah, I was thinking about not doing two multiplayer actually, though. Bonzalux, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. 40 limit through here. Ah, it's toll booth time, that's why. That van driver again. Get out of my way this time. You annoying little bug. No point putting cruise on because we're about to loop the loop. Felixington, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Why you stop there? Did just miss him. On an 80 limit again now. Right, you just noticed the Pokeball. Sitting there swinging around crazily. I hope you're alright, Stephen Jam. If you need to go and lay down, do that. We're definitely in Poland now. Bulbs, what do you mean it looks broken? Pole land, Stephen Jam. It's the land of poles. It's where dancers come. Runner Gaming, we're in Poland. We've just got into Poland. We've got a fair trek through Poland to get to where we're going. Next rest stop's coming up in 3 or so hours, and then we won't have too much left to do. I noticed earlier on the arrows seem to have turned round. If I go to the map view, yeah, we're still heading in the right direction. We've got up that bit to go there. Maybe this is one of the bugs in the in Promods 2.1. That people have been telling me about. So far though, other than that, that's the only thing we've noticed that's a little bit odd. Everything else looks fantastic. Where's the pink pig? We're having a break from the pink pig. We're using one of the UK skins. Hello? What on earth, sir? If you're just going to sit there, I'll drive around you. PITA! Oh, I'd love to live in a place with an acronym of a PITA. That's fantastic. Oh, there's another waypoint in there, is there? Let's just have a look. Is there another waypoint? Oh, there is, yeah. That gets rid of that. Now we've just got to go up to there. Let's try that. Has that fixed it? Yeah, that might have fixed it. So that might even be Promods. That's just me making a mess of it. Clicking on stuff. That's it. Shake it all about, Gearbox. Shake it all about. Oh, something's going on over here. Train tracks down there. Oh, we have trains! Tempted to just stop and enjoy the trains and never mind all the traffic. Oh, trains for the win! Oh, I don't care about you, other trucks and things. Oh, never mind, shush, I'm busy watching trains. No! I know, I saw the aircraft over there. But I'm busy watching trains. Where's all the trains gone? There was loads of trains a minute ago. Oh, never mind. Go and have a look at this little wee accident that's gone on over here. Bit rubbernecking. Really nice to put nicely put together scene there. Look at this. Is he seriously standing? Oh no, he's got a high vis. I thought he was sitting there with his mobile taking a photograph. Yeah, that's a really nicely put together little scene, that. We don't have to stop just yet, so we're not going to. This is all in Pro Mods, I think. Yeah, ironic. Limit. See you later, Moggy. You think the pilot of that plane was drunk, Bob? Not interviewing the pilot of the plane that crashed today in Poland, the pilot had this to say as he was wheeled off on a stretcher to hospital. Well, I got the top half of the loop-the-loop, right? Hello, what's going on here then? Oh, nothing special. Barney going on in the driveway. It's good, everything just looks alive because there's stuff going on. Morning, Choo Choo Stew. Don't need to sleep yet. We've got about another hour. But it is going to be probably the next one that we have to go to sleep at. Let's just call up the map and work out where the next one is. Well, there, in Grudziats. That's going to take us a little while to get to. We might not make that in time. Because that makes that about 100 kilometers away. Let's just check the map. Yeah, 10 PM is our cut-off time. Let's see if we can make it. Go down here and make use of the facilities in this direction. Place beginning with a B discovered. And Dennis, it wasn't me that yawned, it was my in-game character that yawned. Ronick, I've only just installed Promods 2.1, so we'll get there. Okay, so rest is up there and on the left. Is it in here? This might be a push. Jackknife the truck, right? Leave the mirrors on, we like them. Oh, this is just going to be a bundle of fun, isn't it? I've got to get out of here. Oh, that's not too bad. We'll just go backwards. Sure, there's a road about backing onto a minor road, but... Everyone's just looking on in astonishment, going, he's doing what? Oh, hello. Right, we don't have to worry about sleep now to the end of the journey. We don't have to worry about fuel to the end of the journey. Now what we've got to do is get there. What's my favourite tea? Probably oolong. Gdansk. Or green tea with lime or green tea with lemon. They're all good. Oh, the Nintendo DS truck. Yeah, we saw one of them earlier on. Haven't had my tea yet. I've had several cups of tea tonight. Five o'clock in the morning. Yeah, we should probably have lights on as well. I had two ice lollies for my dessert, actually. One cola flavoured and one lemonade flavoured. Look at the way that sun's going through the trees. OMG. Awesome. Captain Bear, got your track IR. Excellent. Well, the first thing you want to do is get the latest software down. Once the software is installed, make sure you let it do any other updates it wants to do, game updates, get all of that out of the way. And then it should just all work. Don't mess with configuration until you've played it. Once you've played with it and got it work, and you're happy with it and you play, then you'll know how you want to change it. And some people just go straight in and start messing with configuration, and you don't know what to change, because until you've actually used it, you don't know what you like, what you don't like. So stick with the defaults, and then change what you don't like about the defaults. I'm going to do a custom paint job for the truck at some point, yeah. Track IR is awesome. Red and white, Simon. Gee, I wonder why. How'd you make a custom paint job for ETS2? There's a tool you can download, and beyond that, I don't know. I've got the tool down, and that's about as far as I've got so far. But there's instructions online. I just haven't had the time to take it any further. No, the TPTS with the 86 is going to be a bit longer, because I've got to write the code to support it. That's an awesome bridge. Oh, hello, train. After me, sir, you could come first. Still got 760 kilometres in the tank, so there's no need to worry about filling up. See you later, Corporal Mount. See you later, homebound train. Flying boat. Whoops. I don't know what the next TPTS will be. I'll figure that out on Thursday. Sign. Pendennis Castle, when will this be uploaded to YouTube? I don't know. I'm quite behind on getting stuff uploaded, but I do try and mix the other games in a bit earlier, so this one might not be... It might come in up over the weekend, actually. The AI have clearly got it in for me tonight. Destination's just up ahead. Yeah, Coplopamel's been a viewer of the channel since, yeah, had very few viewers, quite a long time now, a minimum of a year. Oh, them's chain tracks. We have time. You just go past. There's a road. Fail. That's a nice little piece there. Right, left turn here. Destination is right here. It's around the corner. And then we are done, I think. 2 o'clock in the morning, I think, is late enough. What on earth is going on here? Hang on, it's left turn only. Okay. Colour me like I care. What I think I'm gonna do. Oh, what? Whoops. Finally took one of them out. Right, can you just go past me now, please? I'm gonna just do something really nuts here. Even more nuts if I put it in gear. Lose it. How am I supposed to get it in there if it's all cordoned off? Got there just about. Now we're going to spend an hour straightening it up. Got it. Job done. That was a bit harder. What do we get? 49,000. Oh, we didn't make it to level 15 quite. But you know what? Another 50,000 euros is going to come in handy. What we got? 105,000. Superb. That was fun. I quite enjoyed that little park. You have to get a bit more creative with ProMods, don't you? Parking is a little bit interesting. Company manager, what we got here? Let's have a look at the garage. Have I got to be leveled up to unlock these two? How do I level this up? Oh, upgrade. For 100,000. No. That'll put me right down to about 5 grand left. No, it's this upgrade button up here. That's what I keep missing. I should have something down here, because this is where you identify the problem. So this is where you stage and provide the solution. Reasonable user interface, I think, whereas down you're not looking up here because it's just, it looks like it's just user interface. Oh, they're starting to earn a bit of money now. Profit per day has gone up 6,000 and 3,000. Okie doke. Alright then folks, that's it for tonight. Thanks very much for watching, and thanks for everyone for the tips, very appreciated. Like I said, possible stream on Sunday. Oh no, it's 2 a.m. Francois, it is definitely bedtime. So yes, possible stream on Sunday. I need to work out whether that's trains or trucks. And Monday will be the usual trains at 8 o'clock. So, yeah, I think that's it. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next stream, Sunday or on Monday. Thanks a lot, everyone. Bye-bye.